नमस्कार। रिंकल्स आर पार्ट ऑफ आर नेचुरल लाइफ। इन द बिगिनिंग द स्किन इज वेरी टफ स्मूथ, लेटर इट बिकम्स लूज, देन लेटर इट बिकम्स लिटल थिनर एंड देन रिंकल। दिस इज अ नेचुरल ग्रोथ एंड वी शुड एक्सेप्ट दिस नेचुरल ग्रोथ एज इट कम्स। आफ्टर ऑल व्हाट यू आर नॉट व्हाट यू आर एक्सटर्नली लुकिंग, but what you are internal, how is your nature, how is your behavior, what you think, all that reflects on face and that face looks very beautiful. But at every age we have to attend to our facial muscles, and so let's understand how to deal with the muscles which have little wrinkles. As we grow old, our skin becomes thinner, drier and less elastic. And that's why it is unable to take any shocks. It can't protect us. This leads to wrinkles, creases, and lines on the skin. And as and when we use our facial muscles, that deeper groove comes in. And it takes time to settle down. And as we grow older and older, it doesn't settle down. The grooves are much deeper. Well, it is found that aging, of course, is the reason for wrinkle. But second is facial expression. Some people while walking also make faces like that. There is always a wrinkle on their forehead. So facial expressions have to be watched always. Third is sun exposure. That has to be taken care of. When there is deficiency of vitamin D3, problems are going to be there. So person should be sitting in sun. But take sun on your back or on your legs. But sun should go into your system. And then finally, alcohol, smoking. These are definitely known. Alcohol causes dryness, and smoking, it is researched that they have found out that 40% of smokers, their facial muscles become thinner and so wrinkles are more obvious there. Well, in our life, yoga works wonders. Yoga, when practiced regularly, can really help in reversing, or it can at least postpone the aging. Yoga talks about inner health, and when internal health is perfect, it definitely reflects on the external skin too. Internally, when person is relaxed, person is happy, external appearance is definitely beautiful and much, much less wrinkles are seen. Well, in asanas, these two asanas I would strongly recommend. One is Matsyasana, where you are lying down flat and then putting your head little up and looking back. Now this really makes facial muscles more firm. And second is Adho Mukha Shvanasana. Again, good circulation and the downward posture would work wonders. So these two postures should be done regularly. Let me explain certain facial exercise which would really help. One is fill your mouth with air and move your jaws here and there, up and down. Lips also up and down. And all these movements could be done little static. Go on one side, stay for 6 seconds, another side, stay here and there, but do it. Second, it could be done with tongue protruding out. So open your mouth with tongue protruding as out as possible, and then move your tongue from right to left, staying at one position for 6 seconds. So with this, the throat muscles, facial muscles are going to be exercised and the entire circulation would be beautiful. This could be done once or twice in a day and that would work wonders. Whenever we are doing Jalaneti, Kapalbhati, we definitely do Kapalrudra Dhoti, but Kapalrudra Dhoti could be done otherwise also, where you are moving your hand on forehead, moving your hand around cheeks, around ears. So all such movements of your hands, which are washed well and are softer, should be done also. So after bath, you can do that. The moment you wake up in the morning, you do this, and that would be very good. The cause of wrinkles could be deficiency of good sleep. So sleep can solve big problems, and here also the problem would be solved with good sleep. Well, apart from these yoga techniques, let us understand some natural ingredients to help our skin. First, I would strongly recommend rice water, boiled rice, and the water which is still there. You soak a thin loincloth or a paper cloth, dip it in this water and then remove it and then put it on your face. Keep it for 15-20 minutes, wrinkle it a bit, move it, keep it for some time more and then remove and just rinse your face. Very good to manage the skin wrinkles. This type of a mask contains flavonoid compounds which really helps in tightens the skin, increase good circulation, and so this could be done practically every day. It's beautiful. Another natural ingredients are papaya, lemon. You see, take ripe papaya, make a paste out of it, add lemon into it, and this paste, apply that on your face and neck and allow it to dry. Once it is dry, rinse it with water and pat it dry. Beautiful, you will feel the difference. This papaya lemon mask really helps protect from free radical damage. It removes the dead cells. It helps cells to revive normally and naturally, and that's why it is beautiful. Well, this mask really protects cells from free radical damage. And again, it retains its elasticity. It removes dead cells and helps to regain its natural health. Well, what do you think? These wrinkles on your face are showing nothing else but your achievement, your wisdom, the way in which you have carried on in your life with smile. And so carry. So be very positive about your face, about how you look, because you are looking what you have gone through. And that really makes others to respect you, nothing else. And so try and move ahead in life. Live life happily. Keep smile always. After all, that is something which you should carry always in your life. Well, you will be surprised that how a key to so many problems lies in our own culture, in our own homegrown practices. Namaskar.